如果好似我哋呢啲舊鋪嘅咧，就一定會有。譬如啊，海味鋪啊，或者一啲藥材鋪啊，就會有貓喺度嘅。
Less than 2 kilometers from Hong Kong's glitzy central business district lies Saiyingpun, one of the city's oldest neighbourhoods. This area has remained relatively untouched until recently, but its trades are now slowly disappearing. And in the cramped and colourful chaos of the local shops, cats are never far. Adai.Number one in Cantonese lives in a rice and oil shop that's more than 50 years old.
阿戴咧就喺14年前翻嚟嘅。我哋因为点解咧？我哋铺头系需要猫，因为始终喺呢个旧区里面咧系会有老鼠。咁变咗咧，点解会有铺头猫咧？就系要嚟去捉啲老鼠嘅。最初，其實最初咧，佢都會有捉老鼠啊，但係而家唔知係咪，即係始終年紀大啦，咁就冇啊，冇捉老鼠啦。佢直頭向左走，向右走，老鼠向右走，佢就向左走，咁變咗，即係都唔知點算。但係佢就受人歡迎喎，係佢喎，佢就好受人歡迎，唔會烹佢走，唔會炒佢魷魚嘅。
Humans and cats cohabited as far back as 7500 BC, which is when we began storing food and grain. This attracted rodents, and the felines helped safeguard the supplies. In most of the world, cats have become pets rather than functional animals. Not in Hong Kong, though, where you can still witness the symbiotic relationship between human and feline.Ding, whose name means little bean, lives down the road from Adai. He's often found perched on the counter of his owner's retail store. The expensive dried seafood items sold here are delicacies and traditionally believed to benefit people's health. Often, Dao Ding strolls around his neighborhood fiefdom, but he's always quick to return to the shop.Xiu Fa, or Little Flower, was once the runt of the litter. Now, she's the resident of a dried seafood shop.
咁所以香港唔係話全部商鋪都可以飼養貓嘅。我哋呢啲係私人商鋪，就大部分現在嘅條例都可以。如果佢冇飼養到貓嘅話咧，就好多嘅老鼠咧就會滋生嘅。個原因咧就係、是。有一部分的貓呢，他們是與生俱來，就是一種驅鼠的一種型格或者味道的。
At 10 years of age, Fat Boy, 肥仔, is affectionately known as the Godfather. He is a domineering character in the area and has come a long way since he was found as a tiny kitten in a nearby park.Fei Zai is now one of the main attractions at his owner's dried fruit and seafood store, and may actually add to the business's bottom line. But the economic and social character of this district is rapidly changing. Property prices are skyrocketing and developers are buying up and demolishing the old tenements, making way for much taller and more luxurious apartment buildings, trendy shops and offices.
M Tower 起咗之後咧，咁呢度附近所有嘅租咧都已經係全部高企曬嘅，好似我哋隔離左右嗰啲鋪頭咧都轉咗好幾間鋪噶啦。
The lucky cat, or maneki neko, is also a common feature in Hong Kong stores. Originally a Japanese concept, The beckoning raised left paw welcomes customers, while the raised right paw invites good luck and wealth. But it may take more than luck to keep these old businesses afloat, as one by one, the working class mousers are being replaced by middle class cats.